500 level default this one, and I tried it one time yesterday, and I got stuck on a couple levels. I didn't even get to level 100. And it's loading. This looks neat. I didn't even get a chance to get the item shop. As you guys may already know, my last video, I actually played Fortnite with my keyboard and mouse, and as you can see from that video, I was pretty bad, and yeah, and last night I did the 500 level default deathrun on my keyboard and mouse, and I didn't do that good. Creator takes so long to load in. Okay, there we go. And also make sure to like and subscribe to let's get started. This map took a lots of hours to build. If you like the map, check out my channel. Check my channel out, YouTube IC5. Okay. So a bit of parkour. Okay. There we go. Off to a good start. Right when I say that, I die. Right here. Right. Ooh, that was closer. Really closer. Zigzag. Jump, but it doesn't register. It's way too late. I as many times as possible, it's only when I register. I slipped right off. Maybe it's because I didn't really get a running start. Alright, that's better. Oh, you can get easy to fall off. Oh. Okay, nothing to tell us how many deaths we've taken. We're only on level 11. That's really bad. Uh-oh. This looks difficult. Because they're so tiny. Yep. Maybe if I stop talking for a little bit on the hard levels, I'm good. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm not going to be talking for a while. Yep, that was super fun. I bet you guys are thinking, like, how are you not even getting this? We're only level, like, what, 12? Oh my god, that's kind of hard for me. I hate how small they are. I'm losing my focus. This is just too I watched Pro Hennis do this. He actually makes some really good videos. What if I just go for it? Alright. Alright, that's what happens. It's kind of dumb, because why would the map creator make it this small? I literally just like a black hole. I don't have my mouse plugged in. So it's just keyboard, I guess, in my controller. Alright. I'm taking so much time on this. Gonna go here. Up here. Yes? Alright, fine. Alright, you only need one of those up here. Just did I hit it? Alright, I did this one super easily. I got to this level. Yeah, I got to this level. Alright, I got to this level. And I didn't stop right here. I got a bit farther. They're so weird, though. I stopped right here. This is where I had difficulty. I watched his really fucked up phone video, and he literally just one shot it. I can't do it. How many deaths do we have? Like 40? I think we have 40. Maybe even past 40. Alright, I can't do it. Maybe this is really video actually end? Possibly? Alright, did not mean to do that. Oh my god, this is so difficult! I jumped. It wouldn't register, but you probably guys didn't even know that I pressed X. And it won't work. Alright, you're doing it. Let me know if you guys are hyped for GTA 6. Okay. I don't know when the release date is. Are you guys gonna I'm only at one pin. Alright, when I say that, it goes all the way up to like 1,000. I didn't even jump that far. And this is probably really boring to watch, but it's worth it. Alright, that's just dumb. Maybe the one where I die. This is actually really weird. This one's dumb. Finally. This one I know I'm gonna have a really hard time with. Alright. Doing good. No, doing bad. Cause why did I say we're doing good? That's when I said. Honestly, I'm just gonna speedrun. Fine. How is that so easy? Like, wait, how is that so hard for me? That one is so easy. Alright, this one, it looks just weird. I jumped! My ping isn't even a hundred. It's hardly even a hundred. Alright, if I get past it and I die, like get past this part and there's a trap and I die, then I don't know what to say. This isn't really decent stuff. A crappy death. That's exactly what it is. Is this it? It might be. See, now it just pisses me off. What secret is in this room? It's in this part of the map. See, now that is just stupid. I of like 0% on that is very messing up. If that wasn't there, I would have one shot death. Can you jump on here? My analog stick is not even working. I gotta lag for there like a big thing. Seriously? Are you freaking serious? What? How do you do this? Finally. I didn't even jump down. Render off scrambled around like that makes it harder and easier because it's safer, but it's harder because they all push you off. Like that. There we go. Now more of these thingies. What should I do it like it's supposed to be, like in this pattern? I don't feel like doing that, it's a waste of time. Level 31? That's it? Alright, I'm actually a bot. I'm actually a bot. I am default, probably. That's what this 5-year-old has to say to me that I'm a bot. Doesn't it? Alright. Another impulse up here. These are kind of really stupid. Never mind. Gosh, it's so hard. I'm not even doing this. My ping is literally like zero. Oh, because that's there. Is that what's been screaming like this whole time? Yes, it has. Oh my gosh. I do not feel safe. Safe? Are you serious? What did I just say? Safe? Safe. On why can't this just be a normal death run? Like, it feels so stupid. I've been on this death run for like, at least, like, how long? This is weird. Because, like, the rope is it's a cylinder. It's made up of cylinders. And you can't, it just pushes you right off. That's how dumb it is. So maybe if I go, like, this and just run and not even run, like, literally walk. That's just so dumb. Screw it. I'm just going for it. I don't care. Alright, so when you get up to like this point right here, you have to literally just go here. You have to jump. And that pushes you off. Is there a bear seed right there? An invisible bear seed is what is right there. I'm like so mad about that. It's literally pushing me off. If this is where I die, I'm so angry. and it didn't, so I'm lucky. And then more of these, which you can see when I go last week. Because there's a barricade right there, and I was able to make that jump. 100%. See, it's so high. How do people even make it? If you ask me, this isn't a default difference. I didn't even die right there. I'm surprised I didn't even die on this one, honestly. Level 41, that's it. What do you do? We'll see. So Hannes was having difficulty on that one. No, that's how you know not to run out of ideas. That is with so much speed. Thank you very much. But this death run has to be the... How does whatever this guy's name is, Icified, that you can fit 500 levels. I'll be surprised if it's a 10,000 level. 10,000 level default death run. Hate those. Hate them. Alright, this one is like a memory. You have to know it. Or you're gonna fail. Bro. There's a little bear kid right there that you have to dodge in order to die. Alright, you can't make it. It's impossible. Why are there doors in the door? Why do people just decide to... I really touched the checkpoint. I really touched the checkpoint, didn't I? No, I didn't. Now I know you are allowed to die. This game is freaking trash. I'm not even gonna spend this whole entire death run. Dude, we already spent how much time it is. I won! What is up with this? This jumping lagginess. Like, what is this? Only 51 level. Level 51. Alright, how do you... Finally. Why is this death run taking up so much time? And then there's the golden dragon. You run out of speed in the dark. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Alright, that's your point. Look at that. I'm so happy now. No, I'm not. things I feel really safe on. They're so big, and they always catch her. What? I hate those things. I didn't even know that far, and it's still hitting. Stick. It's been 4 hours, I think I'm not even 1/5 done of the way building. That sucks. Yeah, the controller disconnected. The stupid stream. That's what you do. I'm in the door already. It can't be that hard. Alright, I'm ending the stream right here. Literally.